pension problem uncovered in Milwaukee County government. Hundreds of retirees have been underpaid. But as 12 News' Marianne Lyles found out, taxpayers won't be asked to pay the difference.
On Monday, this letter will start going out to some Milwaukee County retirees. In it, they'll learn they didn't get the right amount in their pension backdrop payments. The county executive says it's a miscalculation that affected workers retiring from 2009 to February this year, a shortage of $304,000.
The issue is this should have gone out before and it didn't go out. I mean, so for 2 years it waited, but it's not because, the money was sitting there in the fund longer than it should have.
The county's employment retirement system workers found the numbers didn't add up. They discovered it was an error in setting up their computer software back when they started using it in 2009. The underpayment was also missed by an internal and external audit, another issue the county will investigate further.
The purpose of audits is to catch things like this. So if an internal and an external audit didn't catch it, yeah, it's something to be concerned about.
Despite those concerns, Matt Hanchek, who helped identify the problem, says taxpayers shouldn't worry.
It's money that's already in the fund. It's a funded pension plan. It's not an additional tax levy or any additional cost this year to Milwaukee County outside of the budget. It's something already budgeted to be pulled directly from the pension fund.
The pension problem was discovered, but the county executive's office still has one more issue to tackle. They have to track down all of the retirees that may have been affected so they can send out these letters. Reporting outside the county courthouse, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.
The average shortage per person is $505, but the amount varies for each person. The county executive's office is still calculating those amounts.